Street, Wanzhai. The Park Temple was built by local residents in the first year of Dongzhi reigns, and it's completed in 1863. The temple was declared a monument in 2019. Baktai is the main deity of temple. According to the legend, Baktai, also known as Yun Tian Shun Tai, Supreme Emperor of the Dark Heaven. He was the prince of Shang Dynasty, 3,000 years ago, and became a learned thus of young age. His name came to the Snotty Shunji, Shunhong, the thus from above, deity who invented him to join the company of the immortals. During the fall of Shang Dynasty, the Demon King revenged the world. The thus from above deity then ordered the Jade Emperor to appoint Baktai as the commander of 12 heavenly legions to fight the evil. The Demon King summons a big tortoise and the gigantic serpents to help in the command, but was eventually defeated by Baktai. When Trumpan returned to heaven, Baktai was awarded the title of Supreme Emperor of the Dark Heaven. Since then, he is worshipped for his power, courage, and devotion. People also believe that he has the spiritual power to evade disaster. Nowadays, Baktai is usually portrayed in Trumpan posture with long hair, barefoot, and clad in a golden armor. The serpent and the tortoise trotted under his feet symbolize that evil will never win over vexatiousness.